my first flight here at Parks, once we started like our takeoff roll, airspeed started building up. My heart really just kind of started racing. And then we just pulled back on the stick a little bit that I was like, whoa. I was like, yeah, I can do this.
It was kind of incredible how they could take somebody like me who was completely uneducated in the flight science or aviation world and turn me into somebody who could be a professional pilot someday. I think really speaks to the education here.
To go to one of the best flight schools that there is, get a personalized instruction, be in a city that offers opportunities in aviation, there's not many other places you're going to get that.
There are a lot of flight schools these days who you're waiting a year or 2 years before you can even get a flight slot just doing ground training. I first flew, I believe it was at the end of my first week here.
I was nervous coming into this program. I was nervous trying to do all these things and figure out who I am in college, but be with people who care so much about my personal growth, not just as a pilot, but as me and who I am. Well, I know this is exactly where I'm supposed to be. This is exactly what I'm supposed to do.
I can go to class with all of my best friends every day and love what I'm studying and be interested in what I'm studying, but still be able to be on the student activities board and still be a part of the service fraternity on campus and be an interesting person, I guess, yeah.
The director of the flight program came up to me on my first day and knew my name, knew where I was from, knew why I was there. That's not something you would get other places.
Do you want to be challenged? Do you want to better yourself? And do you want to feel good doing it, I guess? I would definitely choose Parks.